Yeah, it's the name, they know we're winning the game. Houston Astros, man. It's Houston's own chameleon at a mixtape messiah. And the almighty Houston Astros.
Come on, tell me.
Let's go.
We gon' show you how to get your shine on.
Get your shine on.
Y'all know I got a rep for my home.
My home.
Houston, Texas, baby, all that I know.
I know.
Is you don't wanna rumble with the Astros.
The Astros.
They gon' show you how to hit a home.
Up to bat and they gon' show you what to do with it.
Who that is?
That's a Hall of Famer that ain't new to this.
Couldn't win the series is what they thought, so now we proving it.
Put the veteran up to the plate and you'll get you a hit.
Hit and never miss, throw the ball, we hit them high.
When the Astros win the series, it looks like you didn't even try.
Knock it way into the sky, watch how high up that it fly.
The Houston Astros is the truth and you're a Mickey 50 lie.
Get the stands what they want, hit a home run right in front. Your face out of the place, couldn't catch it if you jump.
Yeah, we got the game, man. Throw the pitch and we'll throw it back. In the stands and you know that's fact. Sold out and you know it's packed.
Look at our track record, Houston ain't no half-steppers. You could try to match if you feel that you got that in ya.
But don't get mad if you get struck out by that pitcher.
Drop the biggest stats ever, so don't let that bat hit ya.
We gon' show you how to get your shine on.
Get your shine on.
Y'all know I got a rep for my home.
My home.
Houston, Texas, baby, all that I know.
I know.
Is you don't wanna rumble with the Astros.
The Astros.
They gon' show you how to hit a home.
Hit a home.
Competition don't really want none.
Really want none.
Cause Houston, Texas got the competition running. Y'all know the Astros always.
Houston Astros.
The Houston Astros.
Gotta respect the team.
Gotta respect the team.
Cause you already know.
Yeah, you already know.
Get the victory. So stand up, please.
The Astros, the biggest threat to any team that think they doing it.
Who that is?
That's the baddest team that always do it big.
Crush your confidence and take a winning streak and ruin it.
Houston got a problem and you don't want nothing to do with it.
Do you, kid?
I ain't think so, you're moving slow.
You was acting like you're tough, but you're up against the pro.
Houston hit them pitches up, it'll be in the stands, you know.
When another one goes up, that's another run for show.
Told me that another team will win the series.
Are you serious?
Houston is the best, if you don't know then you're delirious.
You've been rooting for another team, I hope you're hearing this.
Houston got it locked.